After we did the keyboards, I then put a drum track down.